Good evening MMM viewers, my name is Jaaved, Omar, and I am an MMM guider. Thank you for watching my videos and liking it regularly. I have a very fun presentation lined up for you today. And the aim of my presentation is basically to enlighten the MMM viewers and the MMM community more about MMM and how it helps people. And I surely hope that you enjoy it. Thank you. Okay. Good evening everybody. Welcome. Thank you for joining me. My name is Jaaved, Omar. And I am a guide for MMM. Well, I want to thank you for joining me on short notice, and I hope that my presentation is going to enlighten you more about MMM. I also want to thank my video guy. He's going to be doing the video on behalf of myself, and we're going to upload the video, so all of you guys are going to be on YouTube. That's a good thing. Well, you're more than welcome to read as I go along. And if you have any questions, you're more than welcome to ask me. Okay, this is basically what I planned for you today. I'm going to go over very, very quickly the history of MMM and how was it founded. And then I'm going to tell you what MMM is about and why did it come about and how does it work. And there's a few financial benefits, which is the fun part in fact of our presentation. And then there's a few rules that we want to go through, and then I'll show you how to get started and join under me eventually. And I'll show you the MMM private office and basically how the provide help and the get help system works. Okay, moving along. Firstly, a brief history of MMM. Well, MMM has been around for some time, especially in South Africa. It's come here last year, February, in fact 2015 February, and it was founded by a mathematician who's in fact Russian, and his name is Sergey Mavrodi, and you can see here way back in 1989. MMM stands for Mavrodi Mondial Money Box. I'm going to tell you exactly what it is all about. Okay, so firstly, I've put these words here in caps. MMM is a donation exchange. Right, if you came here thinking that it's some form of an investment or something like that, it's not. Right, I'm not going to be speaking about anything like interest and investment and whatever other things you may have heard about MMM. I'm going to get straight to the point and tell you this is a community of people helping people. And I put this picture here for a reason, so that you can relate to it, and it's very self-explanatory, as you can see. These are MMM participants over here. And another important thing, very interesting thing here, I put here in my presentation that MMM is not a bank. A lot of people sometimes they comment on my videos and they ask me, well, if MMM is a bank or is it a private company or something like that. It's not a bank. It doesn't have its own. It doesn't have a bank account or anything like that. It's just a platform that people join in order to help each other. And from this year, when they're helping each other, they're in fact getting growth, right? Which I'm going to come to a bit later. But before we move on, let's just speak about this year very quickly, right? So as you can see, these are MMM participants. They've got their bank cards in their hands. And you can see that they directly link to each other, right? And in the middle here, there's no central bank of MMM or anything. So MMM is not going to be taking your money or anything like that. When you help people, in fact, if you can look at this person over here, he's helping the next participant. He's doing a deposit directly into the next participant's account. So you can see that MMM itself is not involved there, right? So your money is going directly into the participant's account, and then it continues, as I say, in a circular motion, and eventually one day you're going to be able to get help in return. Okay, so that's basically what MMM is all about. Very, very simple. You don't need to know nothing more than that. So currently MMM is in more than 200 countries worldwide. We have about 100 million plus participants worldwide. Ideology. Now basically, why did it come about? So this person, this genius that came up with this idea, he says, okay, you know what, the financial system of the world is a bit unfair. A lot of people working and they feel that they're working too hard and the returns are quite minimum compared to what kind of an effort they're putting in at the job. So he said, okay, let's create something, let's create a community where we can help people, right? And this is just to defeat this unfair financial system of the world. And I've got a few pictures coming up here to explain to you exactly what the unfair financial system of the world is. So, Sergey Mavrodi came up with this idea of creating MMM. And he created it for people like us, ordinary people who want to do something, who have dreams, who want to become something big as well. And if you're the type of person that want to work, you're going to join under me and spread the word of MMM, then this is the place for you to be. So all of these notes here, basically we are summarizing those two pictures here. Even these pictures are very, very self-explanatory pictures. I've always used them in all of my presentations. And as you can see here, these are the ordinary people working, and then the bosses on top there, and then you know the whole story after that. Right? We feel that we're getting paid too less, we work too hard, and this is why MMM came about. And you're probably sitting there thinking now, when are you going to tell me how is MMM going to help us? Now I'm coming to the point, and this is where you need to actually pay attention. Right, so MMM works very, very easily, right? Another picture, very, very easy to show you how it works, is that this is the MMM community, people of the MMM community here. And it says the people helping people. That's as simple as it can get. That's what MMM is all about. It's all about people helping people, right? If this person helps the next person, eventually he's going to get help one day, right? So moving on, we want to speak about how does MMM work now. So MMM has its own currency, right? Because it's not a South African kind of platform, so it needs to have its own currency. And we can equate it to our rand, our South African rand. But MMM currency is called the Mavros, right? And how does it work with our currency is that our one rand is equal to one Mavro. So if you decide you have, for example, I'll just put a typical example, it's an easy amount to work on, 1,000 rand. If you say you want to put 1,000 rand into your MMM, your private office, then what MMM will do is it will give you 1,000 Mavros in return, right? And this is the Mavros, you're going to get the growth of 30% on this year, every month, right? Remember, it's going to be growth upon growth, accumulated growth, right? So you've got 1,000 Mavros and you decide that you want to provide help, you want to help somebody. So you click provide help, I'll show you a picture of that later on. And then you'll help somebody. Then you can keep the 1,000 rand there for a maximum of about 3 months. You don't want to create an imbalance in the system. So you keep it there for a maximum of about 3 months, and then you receive 30% per month. Now, let's just take a realistic situation like this here. So after the first month, you'll have 30%. So you're going to have Mavros equivalent to 1,300 rand after the first month. And then it continues to grow after that. Right? Remember? Don't look at it as you're investing your money or anything like that. Then no, you're not investing your money. This is not an investment, right? So, very, very quickly, the rules of MMM. We've got two simple rules of MMM. Firstly, if you are paired with a participant, then what happens is that you have 72 hours to provide help to that participant. So, it will take the system some time to pair you up with somebody that you can actually help. Right? But then that person will say, okay, I want the help from you, and you're going to need to get the person's banking details, you're going to need to phone the person, and you're going to need to do the deposit within 72 hours, which is 3 days. Now, if you don't do that in 3 days, it means that you haven't provided help, you will get blocked out of the system. And then the chances are you can't join again. And then the second rule, very, very important, you're not allowed multiple accounts in MMM, right? Remember, we need to remember why MMM was created in the first place. You create multiple accounts, what's going to happen is that you're going to be creating an imbalance on the system anyways. So this year, I'm going to spend a few seconds on this. There's nothing much that you need to know, but because it's South Africa, I'm going to tell you this year. If your PH or your donations exceeds 100,000 rand for a year, right? So remember that we're talking about a year here, right? Then only you will pay 40% on the excess. So example, if we take this total here, 120,000, you're not going to be taxed on 120,000, you'll be taxed on the 20,000, right? So that's pretty straightforward. Okay. Moving on. The benefits of MMM. We already spoke about the 30% growth. Right, I'm going to remind you again, it's not an investment, so don't think that you're going to invest your money in there and then, you know, you invest in some form of a company and that. No. This is just a community, right? And then if you refer people, you get 10% referral bonuses from their donations that they make. So that's a good opportunity. And then managers like us, we get bonuses, 5% building a team, basically people are your people. And then you get a 5% for a letter of happiness or a video. Basically what a letter of happiness is, that once you're happy with MMM, you go there, you click letter of happiness, you type a letter of happiness, and you say that you're happy with the system, and you move on. Right, very, very quickly, two risk modes that we're going to speak about. Firstly, the pause mode, and then I'll come to the restart mode. So what is the pause mode all about? It's basically, I told you in the beginning that the MMM created a system, and this system is all about balance. We need the balance, right? As much as we would like to get help from the community, the community also needs money that they can provide other people with. So we don't want an imbalance. Whenever there's an imbalance, right, due to too many people wanting to take out money from the MMM accounts, but there's too less people, insufficient people putting money into the account, that's when the pause mode occurs, right? And then what happens is your marble is going to stop growing until it surfaces, right? It usually lasts for around 2 months, but if the pause mode goes over that, it exceeds like 3 months, then this is when you get a restart mode. Now, we don't want to go to this year. Recently, this happened in South Africa, right? Recently, we had a restart mode in South Africa, and well, most of the viewers that view my YouTube videos, they know why it happened. And basically, it was due to negative media, people making unresearched allegations against MMM. And luckily, we have guidance that are actually trying to bring MMM back to where it used to be. And the system is actually recuperating very, very well. And we're happy about that. Right? Bitcoins. Basically, Bitcoin, what you need to know about it is just that it's an online currency. If you fear that maybe your bank account can be hacked to some form, some kind of gadget, then you can use the Bitcoins. You don't necessarily need to use your bank account, right? So I put this here just to make you feel a bit better, because some people are a bit, cautious about their bank accounts and stuff. And Bitcoin is faster, very, very convenient, cannot be hacked, right? Okay, coming to the end, almost the end of my presentation. Very, very simply, you need firstly a valid email address to join, right? And you need to be able to receive and send emails, so that's why we're saying valid. And then your bank account or a Bitcoin address, right? So that's very, very simple. I'm a guider. I can guide you through all these processes to help you actually do this here. As you can see, you need your email that you actually log into your system. And this is what happens when you log in to your system. You go to something called a private office. It's your private office, right? Now this is my private office, right? You can see here the system identifies you by your email address, right? So that's why you need this here. And then you've got this green button here, you've got this orange button there. I was speaking about provide help and get help. This is basically what it's all about. If you want to provide help and make a contribution to the MMM system, you click here and then it gives you an option. You tell them how much you want to make a contribution of. And then when eventually you want to get help, you click over there. A lot of people ask me, do you need to provide help before you get help? Obviously. Obviously. You can't just go straight there and click get help. No. Remember, we're talking about balance here. There's a lot of other things here. You can add participants under you. You can take the lottery and things like this here. So basically, that's all I have prepared for you for today. I hope that you enjoyed this presentation, and you're more than welcome to ask me any questions if you'd like. Any questions? Anybody?
Sounds very interesting.
Okay. Thank you.